conflicts in the sound of his breathing. Tired fingers ache, he says. My addiction is all I am proud to believe in and lingers awake. And the thicker his skin, the worse it burns. His Icarus wings will fail. An indicative fling turns to a curse and he sees everything through a veil. All to no avail. What's the use to surrender and pour your heart out? If he gets abused by an army of strangers chopped to pieces and carved out, the knife might as well be real when it twists inside his wound. He was tied down long ago and can't feel what it's like not to live in a tomb. People have a tendency to point and assume, and to avoid what is doomed, to despondent failure. But I cast it aside before it can bloom. That night was the tipping point to become a man and get pushed right back, dropped down from the arms of his savior. Everything changed just like that. Decisive moods in comforting phrases and look dismayed when the truth eludes them. Maybe it was always in him, or maybe it was all just a mood swing. Some lady on the radio said we got lucky, we only had to lose 10. As things have turned out, from official statements to word of mouth, the invisible ones you don't learn about sometimes won't turn around at the final minute or the sight of pain, a chaos of bleeding voices. When the mind is committed to blind disdain, it's deaf to reason or choices. You'll never know more about the world than you did at 17, a grown-up kid. Children have slid far from the days of innocent play and they're harder to raise. Yet who here would take a hold of us? Who would be bold enough and willing to admit that no one is ever old enough to keep their heads all happy and fit? Most who have grown here don't stick around, they escape the unbearable weight. And all that's left now are cuts in the ground, another empty slate, and his steps disappear with the melting snow. There's a puddle on the doorstep. To accept this fear is a terrible blow. If we don't, we've lost it.
Oh, being angry for the sake of being angry. Brutality is justification for greater brutality. Loud talkers refusing to listen to quiet talk. Pursuing profits for personal pleasure and calling it something else. Acting like the past or the future are different from the present. Having children to feign responsibility. Refusing to seek governments as an image of ourselves. Trusting words too much. Equating charismatic with credible. Doing less than what's required when requirements are low. Listening to music with your eyes open. Supporting war. Not being able to look at pictures of dead people. Politics as the playground of the highest bidders. Praising childhood and stripping it away from children. Decaffeinated coffee. Giant supermarkets with millions of tiny packages. Food without origin. Acting like responsibility is a burden. Trying to kill pain with a chemical substance. Diagnosing discomfort. Gender roles as an explanation for anything. Pretending to believe as a form of consolation. The thought of thoughts after the brain has died. Valuing life only when it is valuable. Technology as a substitute and not a tool for understanding. The failure to talk and listen to young people. Arrogance masked as affection. Violence and love in the same sentence. Giving off the air of infallibility. Treating art as property. Only making records if records are forever. If records are forever. 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 Records are forever.